Isa sa mga importanteng tagubilin na dapat nating sundin tuwing tayo ay sasamba ay ang maging maayos at angkop ang ating pananamit.
So, what are the proper ways to dress up for worship service? Yan, that's good. She's wearing closed shoes and a blazer. But the skirt is too short. That's definitely not right. It should definitely be a bit longer.
Ang kapatid natin, tama ang suot niyang polo. Kaya lang nakamaong siya. Hindi yan pwede.
There we go. That's right. She's wearing long sleeves, longer skirt. Oh no, but your sandals, darling, are not allowed. They should be closed shoes.
Very good ang kapatid natin. Tama ang suot niyang pantalon. Kaya lang, naka-polo shirt, mali pa rin.
Alright, so that's better. The skirt is definitely longer now. Ooh, no. But she's wearing sleeveless. Definitely not allowed. Nope.
Ayan, tama na ang polo. Tama na rin ang suot niyang pantalon. Teka, rubber shoes? Hindi pwede ang rubber shoes.
There we go. That's definitely better. Our sister is wearing the right dress. Not too short, but not too long. Oh, and she's wearing closed shoes heels. Perfect!
Uy, tama na ang suot ni brother. Three-port na polo, slacks, leather, at nakatuck-in pa. Very good! Yun!
Ooh, I love her outfit. Dress and closed shoes. Simple yet stylish, right? Appropriate for the worship service.
Naka-polo, naka-slacks, at naka-leather shoes. Ayos! Gusto ko yan! Yun ulit!
Ooh, I love her outfit. Dress, blazer, and closed shoes. Simple yet stylish, right? Appropriate for the worship service.
Tama, kapatid na Pulin. Ang kapatid natin, naka-coat din. Maganda tignan, hindi ba? Tamang kasuotan sa pagsamba.
And that's proper attire for our worship service.